Christmas! Oh my.
What's this?
I need to consume something.
Oh,
Mom,
Asher's opening it.
Oh, Asher! Asher, right here, open this one up.
Custom cheap socks.
Wait, I got a Lindor.
Hey guys, it's TringaliBoyz. It's Christmas today. We got a lot of good stuff. We got a lot of Mega Blocks too, like this.
We love Mega Blocks.
Halo installation ring.
I'm building the brute skiff. I still haven't built the figures yet.
He's been so focused on his thing, and I got this.
A giant.
Yeah, and Cyrus has his Warthog. He still needs to finish. He's busy playing his Hello Neighbor game.
Yeah, he just got it for Christmas today.
He got Hello Neighbor. I'm going to be building this later today.
I made a bad choice to dump out all the bags. I should have did it one by one
instructions. Yeah, so Aiden got a little too excited when opening his. He just decided to pour all of it out.
He still hasn't built the figures.
He ignored the instructions. Yeah.
Where's the
So right now, I'm just building.
Where are the weapons? Oh, there's
the glow ring. This is all I've got so far. It's like a little display set. Really good.
I can't find the piece.
Where's that piece?
Mega Blocks makes you have red fingers and they get sore, so be careful.
Yeah, my finger's starting to turn purple. But that's okay, this will look good on my shelf. Hopefully. And, I'm just building this. I've been here for not even an hour. He's just got that done.
What the heck? I can't find the piece.
Try harder.
I still can't find the piece.
I don't know what I'm doing. You could do the. That's not it.
I gotta look.
Yeah, look on the floor. Oh boy.
Nope, not down here.
You sure you haven't used it yet?
I could create one.
Oh look. This piece?
That was supposed to go there.
Oh shoot. Hold on. Well. Uh-oh. You can't find
it. How am I supposed to build a skiff?
You need to find it. Oh yeah. Cyrus is actually playing a horror game. That's kind of what it is.
I'm gonna build these decapitated brutes.
It's not that scary, it's just some weird neighbor who tries to stop you from discovering his secrets. And if he catches you, he just throws you outside. Nothing's too scary. But I like how he just throws you outside the house. It's like, you're inside my house? Again? And he just yeets you out of the house like it's nothing.
Wait a second. How many brew heads does this come with?
Two.
Four.
What? You got two extra heads? Oh, jeez. I like a mosquito bite on my arm every time I hit it. Alright, let's
see.
Why
did it come with extra brew pieces?
Sometimes Mega Blocks does that, people don't get it, like some people get the extras.
Gee, it's kind of dark in here.
Did you show what you have done already?
Yeah, the first two pieces.
Alright, this is Open Boat.
And I'm almost done with the mountain range.
And that just connects right there?
Yeah, right here.
Oh, right, I can't see it. Put it like right there.
Still got a bit more to the Pelican or the Banshee.
Awesome.
Actually, I might do the Banshee. These are the Brute Warriors. They have this really silver armor, these really big shoulder pads, and they're like knight helmets, and yeah, their shoulder pads and knee pads alternate, so that's what Aiden got. So this is the finished product of the Halo.
Awesome.
It's only a fragment. It says Halo Infinite here. And yeah, there's like these little things sticking off. And the blue. And it has like the forest, the ocean, the mountain range right here, and this little base down here. And yeah, I'm gonna get started on the Banshee. And yeah.
And what's Aiden here?
Aiden's still on his skiff.
Alright, I'm building Spartan.
I'm actually gonna put all these extra pieces in my extra piece bin really quick. And we'll be back.
Are you a fat pirate? Mm-hmm. Are you, is it multiplayer?
Dad, all these
are you playing on armed window?
Dang, he just poured that whole bottle of beer on his face. He just dumped it on his face like it was nothing. Banshee, breakout. 2-1. I'm gonna build the Banshee, of course, because it's better than whatever else Mega Blocks is trying to make.
Bro, I can't click this in.
We're very bad at building.
What?
Click what in?
The waste.
Yeah, we got lots of pieces. Not as much as this is gonna be, though. Almost killed Aiden with it. Alright. Another round.
I think this is gonna be my favorite Mark set.
I want the orange one. Bad. Oh, look! The Spartan Recon. And the Elite Ultra. I'm gonna build those immediately.
Alright, now time for the grunt or the duck.
After I open all the box things. Look at this, the focus rifle from Halo Reach.
Alright, now you get him with his head off and the mask off so he looks scary. I don't even know.
What do I need to open?
He doesn't have any eyeballs. I'm pushing it!
If that was bag one, oh my god. Look at this. This is a very big piece. Want to show the camera what the grunt looks like?
And the squirt.
For the boat.
This is another bad guy, the grunt.
The banished grunt. He has the red.
And this Mark 7.
Spartan Mark 7. They each come with their own weapons, too. Whoa.
Really cool, Spartan. And here again, this is a grunt, so you guys can see. Yeah, Mega Blocks is really cool. Pretty durable, not too much though. To break really easy.
If you're trying to break it, it'll break easy. What is my dash?
Alright.
Whoa.
Stop.
Yes. And I'm gonna immediately build these characters because they look really
cool. Alright, so guys, this is another Mega Box thing I got for Christmas.
I'm not gonna build it yet. Sword.
I'm not gonna build it yet. I'm probably gonna build it later.
Still looks cool though.
Yeah.
Cyrus, have you died yet?
You're able to detach it from its stand.
Okay. Not until you start fighting other players.
Or the Kraken.
Ooh, I want a boat. I'm gonna play that later, and
what
I'm gonna get a
this?
Boat.
Yeah, we can do two.
Are you sure? Hold up, really? Show me. I gotta check this out.
And the Spartan comes with a bulldog shotgun. And, energy, no, laser rifle, whatever. Electric rifle. See, this is a bulldog. You're not Yeah, so I've been wanting this set since it came out. So, finally got it for Christmas. So,
stay tuned for the Epic Energy Sword and the Pelican. And, yeah.
The Energy Sword is gonna take me a long time.
Alright, so Aiden just got back and restarted on this, and I already finished my Banshee.
Not like re-restarted, but we're not.
Yeah. Again. So, this is the Banshee. It has these, like, shooting things. They shoot out. and it comes with a few bullets for that, and then the canopy opens up, and there's like a little console.
I also have one of those shooting things right here, but it has green bullets, which is my favorite color.
You could put someone in there. I'm not really trying that hard to put them in. But this is a cool looking little thing. It goes to my Banshee collection of three now. And it came with the Elite Ultra. It's like a kind of a dirty white and a blue eyes there with a focus rifle.
There's so many pages to this.
And yeah, the Recon Spartan green with the shock rifle. He's got this cool backpack too. And yeah, I'm gonna get started on the Pelican.
The big boy.
This is gonna take a while.
Your thumbs are gonna be broken.
And I showed you this, the Halo ring fragment. Pretty cool.
Yeah, so today's Christmas. I thought we just started the December.
Sarah still has to start it on his warthog.
He hasn't finished it.
He started it, but he didn't finish it.
He just gave up.
It's like, yeah, it's too hard. I'm gonna play some Roblox
now. Roblox? You wanna play Sea of Thieves or Hello Neighbor?
What?
That's a really cool hunter.
Oh my gosh, that's a big instruction book.
It takes me so long to find all these pieces.
Look how thick this instruction pamphlet is.
Oh, jeez.
It's almost a centimeter thick.
Yeah, guys.
Let's get this down.
After I finish the skiff, I'm gonna do this.
The energy sword. What's this? Whoa! Yes! It's a game add-on. For Halo Infinite. I don't know what it is, but cool! We got a game add-on for Halo Infinite. I kind of want to get it, so yeah, that's cool. I was wondering what that was about.
I still can't find this one piece. I already have one part of it, but I can't find the other part.
Whoa. Nice. Okay.
Kitty.
What? Oh my goodness. This is gonna take me a while. The engines for the back are the last part. I'm using this game add-on as soon as I can. I already got a special thing from buying one of the figures. Another game add-on. Put your bags in here. Hey, I found number one.
I need help finding this small piece.
Oh my goodness!
What?
Alright, finally I found the part with the canopy and the Chief, who was already pre-built. Why is Master Chief the only one pre-built? Alright, I found bag number two. over there. These instructions are huge. Hopefully I don't rip this one like I did with the other one. Wait. That's page 5? Jeez. That takes 100 pages? Oh, thank goodness. Only 37. That's still a lot.
Have 37 pages to finish this.
I have to open 6 bags for this single one. Whoa. Alright, that's 24, 18, 5.
Yeah, I gotta say, this looks pretty nice now.
4. Ugh. Jeez. I'm gonna need more space on the table for this.
Yeah, all that.
Alright, where is bag number... Wait. There's... stickers anymore.
They pre-put it on?
Yeah, they print it now. Alright, this one contains Master Chief. But where's the pilot?
Oh, I forgot about that. Eat.
Where's the pilot? Alright, I'm putting away these things. I'm gonna need all the space on the table. Missile pods? This thing has missile pods on it. Look. And I see where you put them. There's little... these little pods. And this tiny piece here, very tiny, is part... it's like the scope. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna do this.
Is that bigger than Infinity?
No, Infinity's bigger. It has more pieces. But... my. There's a lot of pieces. I have to open up 9 bags. For the first thing. I don't know if I wanna... do that. find it. This is gonna hurt my fingers.
I can't get the pieces.
Look at this. Whoa, the glass is a separate piece. And it comes with two assault rifle scopes. That's good. I'm gonna lose them. Alright, some cool extras. And grenades in this one. What's this? They only built the Master Chief. Like, no other. They didn't build any character for you, they just built the Master Chief. Yep, you even have to build the Marine.
Wait, this one doesn't have a
whisper. I don't remember having to build this.
What's the camera? Yes, sir.
We have an Elite Ultra. Cyrus will open for you, I guess. Yeah, I have a pilot marine.
Got it.
There's instructions on the floor.
What's a Cyrus's? So you probably need those. I'm gonna need all the space I can get. Seriously, I need all the space we can possibly have. Oh, there's the bulldog in this. Is that where it comes with two scopes?
Okay.
Jeez. That's a lot of bad stuff then.
Oh
yes, and
I also
got this today. Awesome. And I'll try to build this. I already opened
it, but I couldn't. Where's baby? I got a teeny bit, but yeah, so
he's living it up outside.
We have space though.
Jeez. No, there's not enough space.
Well, I do have enough space.
There's no possible way I can build all of it. Here, let's make this act as a barrier. Jeez, kid.
Sorry.
Over there. It's time.
Oh, there's all...
The solar panel is a separate piece?
What do we got here?
Awesome. Yeah, I didn't get a
first. You know what? I'm gonna switch to this seat. I should just do that. He's out. Aiden, look how much stuff there is compared to you.
This part is like the chain gun turret area. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, don't worry.
I have the least.
I know.
Wait, are these yours?
Yeah, these are all mine.
Okay, we got this and the instructions.
I really like how they print the stickers in these now.
Oh, you come with full characters?
Yep.
I still need to get the
Aaron
Master. Cause I got this guy. I only get him at least in the left.
Oh, what is this?
Not
Satan. Extra dip.
Two level 45s. Gold with cheese. Lots of soda.
Alright, so here we are. We've gotten a lot of progress done. Most of us.
It is one.
And we have Dad helping us. Professionally here to help. And I got all this complete.
I got a lot.
Not much compared to how much there is. This is only like...
But I got like more than half.
I mean, like, he used.
Oh, he looks nice.
A couple hundred best, but it'll be worth it.
Woohoo!
When we get to build. This has been a long 2 hours, has it been?
He's hot.
Yeah, like 2 hours. Like in like 2 hours. Okay.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, my fingers.
I told you it hurts.
Yes. Alright, that was
woo!
Officially the hardest piece to get in right there. That little
chain one.
Woo!
How do I get this on?
The chain gun!
What?
How am I supposed to get this on?
Alright, let's see here.
This.
Here, let me do it.
This little rope on there.
Oh, I had to use one of these for the scorpion tank last year.
Was it hard?
No.
No, how did you do this?
You just have to put it on the small flat part and then wrap it around. It's kind of simple, but since it's tiny, it's hard.
But how do I do this one?
In this area right here.
Just to make a thing. There we go.
The energy sword!
He's still working on this one wing.
Bye bye.
Where'd you get that charger? Alright, progress. It's big progress time.
Oh, did you want one?
I have the hot chocolate. Candy cane bark?
You guys can have mine.
What flavor is it? The Snickerdoodle one's pretty good.
I don't know how you get hot chocolate flavor since it's already just chocolate.
Eli, I have this part now. You know this part? Remember this part?
Yeah, I was telling you about that a while back.
That is one cool warthog.
When we were playing with the warthogs. Alright, so... It's like 9.
And we've been working on this since we opened our presents at like 8 or something.
It was like also 10 or something. But anyway, I finally completed the set. Pelican Inbound set. Say the least, it's big. It's really big.
We just had a little showdown right now.
Like, oh my goodness, it's huge. And yeah.
This is my skiff.
It comes with this cool looking red hunter. I have a blue one, but now I have this awesome red one to help him.
A blue skiff?
Yeah, Aiden's got a skip. He still hasn't finished his energy sword.
It's too hard. I can't put the pieces on.
And the pelican wings move up and down. So does this back. And, the top, this part, you can open up.
I got these two for Christmas.
It shows an inside. I'll show you that in a bit. This top opens up with the pilot. And
I got Mario Kart Deluxe for Christmas, and I also got Minecraft because I didn't have it on my Switch and I want it.
One of the main features of this is the backside.
I also got new Joy-Cons, yellow and blue.
You're able to put these landing gear things down, and then right around here there should be a button. Yeah, and it releases the landing gear. And then back here is a door so that you can open it.
Is it the fire base where you're able to split it?
But one of the main features of this is you lift this thing on both sides. And then you lift the top, and then you remove this piece. Oh, wait, I'm forgetting a major part. Turn these up, and then from here, you can split it.
That's
which
cool.
Shows a seat, these cool little door things, this little console, the weapons rack. This is, I just put this in there. A little bench, fire extinguisher.
Wait, a fire extinguisher? That's cool.
And this is where you put the Master Chief on. And, yeah, this is a cool little feature they added.
Oh, it's falling over. It's almost on my skin.
Oh my gosh.
And, yeah, this is a very cool, very big, very expensive set. It's kind of, it really is big for its price. It's pretty good. It's a really big set.
This is cool.
Very fun to play around with. And yeah, Cyrus will show his Warthog.
So
I put some characters on it. It has little bars and a little solar panel.
And then to fight that, we have the skiff.
Yeah.
I added two brutes, this purple one and that red and black one. The grunt looks really cool. One
and
of my
the
favorite
pelican
ones.
Is inbound.
Two brute warriors.
That's big.
Yeah, and these things move.
Wait, isn't there a thing that opens right here?
One of the sets I really wanted since it came out. Is
still haven't here. Built the energy sword. And yeah, we were playing some Mario Kart earlier. It was fun.
I like that red one. That's cool.
And
that red one. Is it banished?
Yeah.
Wait, it's a banished hunter? I didn't know there was banished ones.
We also got some other games, like Xbox games. We got Sea of Thieves and Hello Neighbor, and two new controllers.
At Sea of Thieves, Eli was using a sniper.
I found a sniper
right there.
And a barrel. Oh no, all these sets were
and,
pretty worth it.
Yeah, today was a really fun day. It would have been even better if we were able to see everyone, but
yeah,
now's just not the time.
And
make sure you tune in on our other videos and like, subscribe, share, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
TringaliBoyz! And this is also one of the controllers that I got for Christmas.
I got a solid black one. Baby's under the table, stinking it up.
Just chilling.
Okay, there we go. Look at this. Awesome. Can't stop, can't help, can't top. My life, my dream, my thoughts, my scheme. Can't sleep, can't stop, can't help, can't top. My life, my dreams.